difficult shots to do, but does it beautifully.
And that kick out has put Mayo in trouble again. It's 10 minutes since they've scored, and they've yet to score from play in the second half.
And John Small is brilliant on that Mayo kick out, because it's him that breaks it away from a bigger man even than himself in Aidan O'Shea. And a little bit of tiredness creeping into it because it followed up then with the foul. That's a difficult one for Mannion. He is the kick dog, of course, and this is his good side, but this is a big, big kick.
Let's see how he manages it. Paul Mannion making a little bit of an angle for himself, and he has judged it absolutely perfectly, playing in his 43rd ever championship match.